Yes guys, what's going on? I've got a nice little shoulder blast workout for today that you can do with a resistance band. That's literally all you're going to need is your resistance band, obviously your fluids as well. So what this is going to consist of is going to be four exercises, obviously targeting the shoulders. So we've got frontal raises, side raises, shoulder press and slices. You're going to perform each exercise for around 12 to 15 reps with a 30 second rest in between. So you're going to perform each exercise for 3 to 4 sets, whatever you're capable of. So let's get into it. So first off, we're going to start with frontal raises. So next up, we're going to go with side raises. Next up, we're going to go with shoulder press. Next up, we've got slices. Thank you. now you've completed all the four variations, you're going to go through them, like I said earlier, three sets to four sets, depending on what you can do, what you're capable of. So again, I hope this one helped you out. How you can train your shoulders with resistance bands. Very simple. So yeah, peace.